I don't know if any human being can take Kane, and I'll guarantee you this, as long as he's in the WWF, nobody is safe. Not the Oh, man.
Well, I don't know if we're safe either, because here comes Stone Cold. He was ready to fight Ahmed Johnson. As we said, Ahmed Johnson is receiving medical attention as we speak.
I dare somebody to read a format. I dare somebody to wait their turn tonight. They're out of control.
I tell you what, he is a rattlesnake. You can tell he was in a mood to fight when he got here. I don't think it's gotten any better.
He can run for mayor of Hershey.
I said Ahmed Johnson was going to get his ass whipped, and that's exactly what happened. As far as I'm concerned, he got off light, because Steve Austin would have opened up the real can of whoop ass and served it to him on a spoon. If Ahmed Johnson can drag his ass back out here, I'm still ready to fight him. But if he ain't, I'll take on anyone in the dressing room. All you gotta do is come step through these ropes right here. Somebody come out, because Stone Cold is ready to raise hell.
Well, nobody can say Austin picks him carefully.
He can send anybody, Vince McMahon, anybody.
Toughest SOB in the WWF, and he may be the next Intercontinental Champion.
There's gotta be somebody in that dressing room that's got a set of guts. Then again, maybe they don't.
There's not a lot of frogs back there, because nobody's jumping. Not so far.
Austin wants to warm up, whoop somebody's
Someone
butt.
Someone get me a hot dog and a beer.
Before Survivor Series.
Looks like you.
Well, here comes the Nation. Remember, it was Stone Cold Steve Austin who cost for a room for the Intercontinental title at Bad Blood back in October in St. Louis before over 20,000 fans at the Kiel Center.
And also, don't forget, he's given Rocky Maivia the Stone Cold Stunner in the past. But it looks now like Kama is the man who's been elected, so to speak.
Kama, the supreme fighting machine, at 6'8", 300 plus pounds, is coming to fight Stone Cold. Wait a minute, here comes the Legion of Doom. Hawking Animal, Attack the Nation. Austin for the Stern. Stone Cold Steve Austin has just stunned this giant Kama right out of his boots, and we've got a hell of a fight on the outside.
Kama's down. Kama is down from the stunner, and Steve Austin has a smile on his face a mile wide.
Stone Cold Steve Austin just opened a can of whoop ass on that Kama. The LOD and the Nation can't wait until Sunday in Montreal at the Survivor Series, and we've got us one heck of a fight in this chaotic here.
And did you see Austin? He said, yeah, let him fight. I did my thing, and I'm going to have a beer.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, whatever you do, don't go away. What's going to happen next? I can tell you this. When we come back on the Warzone, we'll be joined by the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.